Please subscribe, share, like and comment. Spread happiness. Today we will talk about memory, its definition and various stages of information processing. Hermann Ebbinghaus, he was a German psychologist who pioneered the experimental study of memory and is known for his discovery of the forgetting curve and the spacing effect. Memory is an active system that organizes, alters and recovers information. Psychologists have identified three stages of memory. To be sorted for a long time, information must pass through all three stages. Stages of memory. The first one is sensory memory. New information first enters sensory memory. Sensory memory holds information just long enough to transfer it into the second memory. The second stage of storage of information is STM, that is short-term memory. STM holds small amount of information for relatively brief periods. STM can be stored as images. Often they are stored phonetically, it means by sound, especially in recalling words and letters. It is temporary storehouse for amounts of information. The information which is not important, it is quickly dumped from STM and forever lost. STM provides area of working memory like thinking. In STM, it is difficult to do more than one task at a time. Third stage is LTM, long-term memory. The information which we feel that is important or meaningful, that is transferred to LTM. Lasting storehouse for meaningful information is LTM. The storage capacity of LTM is nearly limitless. Information stored on the basis of meaning and importance. We can compare STM as RAM and LTM as hard disk. Please subscribe and share. If you like the content of the video, please comment in the video section for inclusion or addition of new topic. Thanks.